Carpal tunnel is a pinched nerve at the wrist. The nerve is called the median nerve, and it gives sensation to the thumb, the index, middle, and half of the ring finger. Usually the symptoms start at night and people will wake up with a numb hand and have to shake it to wake it up again, to progressing to day symptoms where the hand is numb during the day, and then lastly progress to the point where they start losing function of their thumb.
For patients with mild symptoms of carpal tunnel syndrome, we typically begin with conservative care, namely a use of a brace for sleep that keeps the wrist in a neutral or straight position. You wouldn't think so, but patients typically and individuals sleep with their wrists in a bent position. This causes further compression of the nerve. It leads to them waking up in the middle of the night, and it can lead to symptoms throughout the day.
Second option is activity modification. That means decreasing actions that may be causing the carpal tunnel, like repetitive motions. Anti-inflammatories is also an option. And lastly, an injection, including a corticosteroid.
Patients with mild symptoms and normal sensation do not need surgery for carpal tunnel. We consider surgery when the symptoms are significant enough to limit sleep and to cause them functional problems during the day. Fortunately, it's a curative condition with surgery, meaning it's one of the most successful operations that we have.
Carpal tunnel release is an outpatient surgery. Depending on the surgeon and the patient's preference, this can be done under local only or with light sedation. The patient should anticipate approximately a 10-minute procedure and should go home that same day.
Many patients experience complete resolution of the tingling and numbness by that night or the day after surgery. In long-standing cases, it may take a little longer time for the nerve to wake up and for tingling and numbness symptoms to resolve. But it's a relatively straightforward procedure, and we encourage people to use their hand immediately after surgery and the next day, so you're not locked up in a splint or a brace that limits your function.
Most patients will go back to work soon after surgery, within days, if not up to 2 weeks.